The famous beast of Baku takes retirement hiatus after being selected for a tournament in St. Louis.